Hello students, welcome back to the third part of lesson 1 and the name of the lesson is Mowgli and the Bandalo. Hello students, I'm Hina Chaube from Gurukulam Gyanodaya Vidyapeeth and today we are going to do the third part of the lesson explanation. As in my previous videos, the first one I have given you the introduction of this lesson. In second, we were just discussing the story, reading and explanation both together. In the third part, we'll be going to see what will happen next. Like in the previous video, I've explained you how they kidnapped Mowgli, okay? And the Bandarlok took him away from Bagheera and Baloo. Now the Bagheera and Baloo were in search of Mowgli. And then what Mowgli thought that he can't see downstairs, no? He can't see downside. So let's take a help from the from that kite. Okay, so he start shouting and yelling for that kite. Okay, let's see. Now, what Mowgli said, mark my trail, tell Baloo and Bagheera, mark my trail, follow my trail and tell Baloo and Bagheera. They call me Mowgli, the man cub. Okay, now he started yelling, they call me Mowgli, the man cub. The man cub, as I told you, he was a man cub, no? So the man cub, who is calling them the man cub? The Bandarlo. What name shall I give? Brother, you can call give Mowgli, the man cub. Clear? Now this was the discussion was going on between the Ran and Mowgli. Okay, because Ran was aware that he's the person from the jungle, but he was not aware with the name. Okay, next. Meanwhile, Baloo and Bagheera were getting worried about Mowgli. Now they both were very tensed and very worried about Mowgli, ki where they would have taken him. You taught the man cub the laws of the jungle. Why didn't you warn him about the Bandarlo? Now Bagheera started shouting on Baloo. You taught the man cub. You taught the man cub means the Mowgli. You taught Mowgli the laws of the jungle. Why didn't you warn him about the Bandarlo? Why you haven't told him about the Bandarlo? Now, I am the most miserable of bears. Oh, Mowgli, Mowgli, why did I not warn you? Now, the Baloo was very much like he was irritated and started thinking, why I haven't told you about the Bandarlo? Now he's feeling very miserable. Like if I have told you this, this wouldn't be going to happen. Okay, so Mowgli, they start thinking about Mowgli. Just then Bagheera and Baloo heard a voice calling out to them from the sky. They looked up and saw Ran. Now, when they were just discussing, they heard a voice calling out to them from the sky. They looked up and saw Ran. When they looked up, who's calling us? They saw Apsai. Up, up, hello, look up, Baloo, hello Bagheera. Now Ran started calling them up, up, see towards the upside. Look up, Baloo, hello Bagheera. Okay, hello Ran, who said this? Bagheera said this. Hello Ran, what are you doing here? Now Bagheera asked, what are you doing here? I saw Mowgli among the Bandarlo. They have taken him beyond the river to the monkey city. Now what information that Ran had given to Baloo and Bagheera? Yeah, I saw Mowgli among the Bandarlo. Okay, and they have taken him beyond the river to the monkey city. And they have taken Mowgli to the monkey city, the cold liars. Go find him, you two. Now Ran said, they are the cold liars. You should go. You both have to go and find them. Okay, so this is what Ran had given him, them the message. Okay, Bagheera and Baloo decided to follow Mowgli's trail and visit the coal liars to rescue their man cub. Now, Bagheera and Baloo decided to follow Mowgli's trail. Mowgli told Ran to follow my trail, follow my marks, okay? And then they started doing the same thing and visit the monkey city to rescue their man cub. And who's the man cub? Mowgli is the man cub. So clear? So this is the story. As you can see in this image, this is the monkey city. Okay, this is called the Bandar Log, where they used to live. If you have seen the whole, if you have read the story, if you have seen the movie, the Jungle Book, you'll come to know with the conclusion of this whole story. Okay, so this is just a small part of this, the Jungle Book. Okay, small extract by Rudyard Kipling. Okay, so I hope you got this story. And finally, who saved Mowgli? Bagheera and Baloo. They saved him from the Bandar Log. Clear? We'll discuss the exercises in the next part. Till the time, stay tuned and do like, share and subscribe our channel. Thank you. Bye-bye.